clumps of trees here.
Okay.
Ooh. There is the first really nice crappie of 2020 here at Binder. And if you guessed 11 and 3 quarters, you hit the jackpot. Here's a beauty. The crowd went, woo-wee. Might catch up to you this year, Lorraine. This big girl is a little over 13. Absolutely beautiful.
Hey, folks, we have witnessed a remarkable green up, flower up, leaf out in just the last 24 to 48 hours. We got a couple of days of really warm weather here in central Missouri, and it really turned things on. I'm talking about red bud trees. I'm talking about little forsythia bushes and all that stuff. It's really getting pretty. More yard work, more weed eating, but I did an excellent job on all my chores. So now I have permission to go over to our local lake here in Jeff City, take the long 3.5 mile ride over there. Gonna do something just a little bit different. I'm just gonna take a float tube, because if nothing's biting, there's no sense in getting out, you know, pontoons and whatnot to go chase crappie. Come on, we're gonna be there in just a few minutes. A nice fluffy tail already. Yes, I am. I'm getting to be really pretty. Good boy. All right. Come on, let's go ahead and see Mom. Come on. Okay, like I was telling Pastor Bob, when I do this test, I'm going to just walk from the lot down along the nice flat trail on the dam, rather than launching at the boat ramp and attempting to paddle across the lake. The water is coolish, stained, almost 2 feet of visibility. What time is it? It's stinky time. Alright, let's see what you got, Mr. Stinky. Feels like a bass. These stinkies are bass killers. That's a fat little chunk monkey. Catch you later. Dropped it dead right down by the stick, and oh my goodness! It's a bass, and it loves this lure. Alright, there's what we're looking for. But he's not very big. Just a dinker. Tell your mama, this is good stuff. Another little one on a minnows. See you later. Okay, whoa. Got another little copse of trees here. And I'll show you what I'm doing here in a second. It's nothing magic. Oh, nothing magic. But it really does work. And there is the first really nice crappie of 2020 here at Binder. Fat rascal. Take a guess. I think it's about 12 or so. Why guess? Let's see. And if you guessed 11 and 3 quarters, you hit the jackpot. Very nice. Okay. Let me show you what I'm doing here. This is a 9-foot two-piece quantum cold water salmon rod. And so I've got out 9 feet of line, as you can see,
and I'm getting up as close as possible to these sticks. And then I'm putting my finger right here on the line and just dropping this down, straight down, right by the stick, right next to the tree trunk, if you will, until it goes down about 6 or 7 feet. Then I'm just stopping it. And you saw that line go slack. And I knew I had something. They're just really hanging tight to this wood. If the little guys are here, the bigger guys are up in here too. All right. There's plenty of trees to fish. Sometimes the high-vis line just moves off to the left and right because they just pick it up and carry it away. They don't thump it or nothing. That's probably a keeper-sized crappie. It's pretty nice. Take a look. Oh, yeah. That's a nice 11-incher. Fat, too. Okay. Welcome aboard. Today is a great day. I'm so glad I came out here. Okay, tip of the day. Deck management becomes a real issue when you're fishing with two poles. So on the pole you're not using, bring it all the way in, secure the lure, and that way you won't have some form of catastrophe come about normally. And that applies to pretty much everybody except Sparky. Here's a beauty. Crowd went woo-wee. That is a lovely, lovely crappie. Gee whiz. Magnificent. We're going to put her back because she's spawning. But let's get her picture and her measurements. Don't go away. I might catch up to you this year, Lorraine. This big girl is a little over 13. Absolutely beautiful. Okay. Lovely girl. Bye-bye. Whoa. It's a beauty. Absolutely gorgeous. And this girl comes in at 12 3/4. That's pretty nice.
How you doing?
Doing pretty good. How you doing?
Oh, not bad. Just getting started.
Mitch, the hits keep coming, buddy. All right, we're going to pull this soiree to a halt by introducing my friend Mitch from Fulton, Missouri. Mitch and I have probably bumped elbows many times in the place where he works. I'm going to donate my fish today to Mitch because he's got a fish fry coming up, right?
Right. Easter.
An Easter fish fry, all right. Let me do a little bit of an interview with Mitch. What do you think of this pool noodle stringer?
I thought it was an ingenious idea. I told him I'm going to have to make one.
Yeah, my friend Brian down in Springfield make this. He's called the Widowmaker. What do we got on this pool noodle stringer that interests you, Mitch?
There's a couple of crappie on there that's pretty nice looking.
All right, I'll let you lift them up, and then we're going to get them off the stringer and put them in your live well. What do you think about that?
That's a good one there.
All right, you happy?
I'm happy.
All right.
Any type of fish, that's a good man.
All right, he's going to chuck him in his live well there. There you go. So what'd you think about the fishing out here today?
I enjoy fishing out in Binder. I always like to come out here and spend the day or by myself, meeting new friends and doing some good crappie fishing.
Yeah, it's a decent lake, isn't it?
It is.
All right, so what'd you think about those stinkies and that little minnows?
I think they're awesome little jigs. They catch crappie like that. That's going to be awesome. I'm going to have to try it.
The latest Z-Man fan. All right. I'm going to have to give you a high distance five.
Yep.
Have a wonderful weekend. Have a wonderful Easter. And God bless.
Thank you.